undoubtedly flushed with anticipation for this next story. New at 11, some cutting-edge science that's really down to earth. Human waste, you heard me right, in the form of medicine. And that medicine can be a lifesaver. NewsCenter 5's Leah Martin on that little pill that some might find hard to swallow.
From this to this. The FMT pill.
It stands for fecal microbiota transplant.
Colloquially, it is the poop pill, and it could save lives.
They're little frozen pills of fecal bacteria.
Yes, that brown substance inside a double shell is feces. Mass General advertised on Craigslist with this message for donors. It asks them to come in. They get screened for any illness, and then for every sample, they get $50.
We then homogenize it, sieve it, process it in the laboratory, and freeze it down into doubly encapsulated pills. I think we started last fall.
And then, as MGH researcher Elizabeth Holman points out, you have to convince the patient to take 30 doses in 2 days.
It's like taking any other large pill. You have to get your mind off of what it is.
But the payoff is big. Fecal pills have shown a lot of promise in the fight against a bacterial infection that kills 14,000 people a year. Clostridium difficile ravages the colon and is particularly resistant to antibiotics.
The success rates are at least 90%.
The pills use the good intestinal bacteria from a healthy person to help replace the patient's bad bacteria, and their success could have broader implications.
The hope is we'll be able to understand what the 10 key bacteria are that we need to transfer in order to generate this healthy flora.
You know, all sophomoric things aside, this is a really important discovery. And there's actually a bank, if you will, in Medford where you can go and make a deposit, if you will.
And you get money for that.
You'll get paid $40.
Yeah, you'll get paid money for that.
And it's a very, it's a life-saving, important invention.
Mike Wacom, how's the weather tonight?
Boy, what a transition there. We'll just go straight to it. Let me show you what we have.